So you know when you're really close with your sister and then you find out that she's about to leave for college? You know, I heard you think you know how to dance. I thought I'd show you guys the most non-judgmental bunch of people on the planet what bunch of songs I'll dedicate to my sister. The most important part, she will never see this video. Cry with me. If you have a sibling who is moving off to college and you're feeling really sad, or if you're moving off to college and you need some songs to just make you feel a bit sad before you leave your family for the final time. So I know this is not going to be fully goodbye, she's going to come back, but to me it really feels like this is the end and she's just obviously got to start a new life and she's leaving me behind, which is a perfect segue to the first song that I've chosen. Okay, Google, play Leave. Oh, I forgot to mention, this is my Google Home and this is not sponsored, but I thought I'd show off my lovely Google. And look, it's even saying the same thing.
Okay, Leave the Door Open by Anderson .Paak, Bruno Mars.
This is Leave You Behind by Sleater-Kinney, from my favourite Sleater-Kinney album. And I'm going to do my best Carrie Brown Steam impression. Oh, no. Okay, can you just play the song? Oh. Okay, I'd love to play the rest of that song, but before I get monetized, let's play the next song. So, okay, Google, this next band is by a bunch of sisters, so that would relate to me having a sister, so I think it's important to add them.
Up From a Dream by HaHaHome, sure, playing on Spotify.
Walk into the kitchen, pull the dishes from the sink. Oh, that just reminds me of like my sister growing up before my eyes and me like just kind of her going off and doing, going out with her friends and being of age and going into clubs, and meanwhile I'm just kind of behind and I want to be in this, still be in this dream with her and still be young with her. And I'm so deep, and the fact that she's just growing up, and obviously I'm growing up too, but it's like the time we were little and all this fun stuff we used to do together, and now that's kind of she's no longer that person, and I think this song is really resonates with that kind of wishing. Well, that's at least my interpretation of it, that longing for the past and being in this dream that you just don't want to end. I want to make it very clear, I'm not in love with my sister. Next song is, okay Google, play Sunny Day by beabadoobee. My sister's a huge Bee fan, so I had to add this song. So, we have such fond memories of singing this song in Sydney. So. It's not a playlist without adding a. It's not a playlist for my sister without adding a beabadoobee song. When it's a sunny day. Me and my sister, we kept trying to say when it's a sunny day in beabadoobee's English British accent, but we didn't quite get there. But she's like, I'll keep you posted. So like, I'll keep my sister updated on what I'm gonna do, and she'll probably keep me updated on how her life is going in college. So this song is a really nice, trying to stay optimistic song. About sunny days, I guess. Beabadoobee's really close with her younger brother, which I find is really nice to hear. Like she, on her Instagram, she said like she wanted to take a break from touring because she just really wanted to be close with her younger brother. That's so sweet. What else is it? Harry Styles. Also, my sister loves Harry Styles, so I had to add a Harry song. I know this is my sister's favourite Harry Styles song.
Playing on Spotify.
Oh, it's in her liked songs. I'm about to be so lonely because she's leaving me. I was away, I'm just an arrogant son of a. We can't admit when the sun.
said that everyone at the Harry concert was like saying, I'm just yelling at the top of their lungs, just that one lyric. I'm just an arrogant son. I have to check my playlist for any other songs. No.
Sure.
No,
deep
actually wrong song.
Courtney Barnett.
Oh no, I am really gonna miss you. Courtney Barnett has a really good voice. It's like kind of sounds like she's uninterested, but at the same time, the lyrics are really like sad. So it's like she's trying to stay neutral. Shout out to my dad for finding this song. Okay, Google, play HaHaHome by...
Okay, HaHaHome by Drive Me Home, Please. Here it is on Spotify.
Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. HaHaHome. Because TikTok ruins like almost every good song, so thank you all for watching this video. If you have, did you find any of the songs good? Are you glad? Are you going to add these songs to your sibling or family members going away playlist? I suggest you do. It will definitely make the transition easier and more peaceful. I know I'll be singing along to these songs as my sister goes through the departure gate, only to never be seen again. Hey, this is just a reminder that if you would like to listen to all the songs mentioned in this video, you can go straight to my Spotify playlist that is public, titled Sis. My username is okay. I hope that helps. And yes, I forgot to mention Arctic Monkeys, but that is a good song for the playlist.